Let's keep that to a minimum, huh?
Die here, man.
To the fight!
Thank you.
Stay focused. Collect their weapons.
Captain, we got a problem.
Clear.
Sir, we need to get you out of here.
Not yet. I have to upload the battle plans to my cruiser. Orlok's going to jump all over me.
Starl.
I don't really have time to listen to you blurt.
Starl.
What?
You're to turn over your petricide weapons, hardware, personnel, and yourself to my control.
Don't be absurd.
Chairman Starl, not only have you failed to execute Visari's killers,
but you've managed to humiliate yourself in front of the entire nation.
Gentlemen, I understand you're upset. I've made you look bad. But the people won't give a damn about today.
The instant Earth becomes our territory. If you change my invasion plan, you risk all of that.
Chairman, this is not a negotiation. You will do as the Ortok commands.
Ortok? Ortok? You made him Vasari's heir?
Chairman, if you refuse, you will be considered an enemy of the state, and we will execute you. Do you accept the Ortok's rule?